Giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel there spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And? What happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
A wolver!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Yes. Very, very giant's chisel.
Darn. That didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
To the survivors. Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything. Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles. What should we do? And I'll find light crystal. I don't know what it's for.
Not yet!
Come on.
was difficult.
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Oh, Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
What speaks to you?
Run off on my account.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? He even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
To the dwarves.
Lemire, you knew this place before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another Christmas. Just get... Huh. What now? Ooh. We got most of it.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
I just leave smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Look.
now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Collapse. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
The song Mother used to sing.
I know that one! Winter!
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Write it.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter. Housed. Sumar. Housed. Nuh-uh. That wasn't right.
Write it.
Vetter. Housed. Sumar. Housed. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Do it.
Vetter, Vaur, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
House. Sumo. Bar. Venture.
Yes. Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get
Before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
There are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Keep it up!
path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hadn't seen straight in years. It's all his fault for these immigrants. So he will stop talking. Focus and help.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Yeah! Don't tell me, boy. No!
I'll take this shit. Finally! I can't remember the last time we faced an actual
challenge. An old man! Hey, you still here back there?
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
No, no, no. Come here, Hathfree. You're done, hope that is dead.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny arms in your belly.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself.
Looks like they need a... I'm more than happy to teach, brother. I'll take this big one.
Shut it out! Focus!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
digits!
My sons of Thor are welcome to try!
Ted!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This
is my favorite part. It's a little rough for his mother.
Stop it!
Boy, stay tight.
I'll take the run.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No.
But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
But which way back?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head.
What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Up here.